अज न्यूजीलैंड की मैनेज्ड आइसोलेशन 19 नवे करोना वायरस केसां की पुष्टि हुई है, जिन्हां विचों 6 केस नवे म्यूटेंट नाल संबंधित हैं। इस गल की पुष्टि सेहत महकमे वालों की गई है। उन्होंने दस्या है कि कम्यूनिटी नू लैके इस संबंध में कोई खतरा नहीं है। इस मैनेज्ड आइसोलेशन 72 एक्टिव केस मौजूद हैं। इस ते डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ हेल्थ का की कहना है, आओ थानू सुनाने हैं।
First of all, there are a number of them, 19 new cases, and you will see that the vast majority of those are people who have travelled from the UK or the USA, and those are, of course, the countries that we have now implemented the day zero or day one testing from, and the ones that we'll be looking to get the pre-departure testing in place first from. The second is, as we've said in the media release, is that we have identified now the new UK variant of the virus. We expected to, and there are more than 20 countries that have detected this new variant over the last few weeks. The first of those cases was one that arrived in New Zealand on the 13th of December. We do our weekly run of the whole genome sequencing at ESR, and they all were picked up in the run that was done on the 30th of December. These people have been treated exactly the same as any case of COVID-19, remembering that whilst this virus, this variant is more transmissible, about 1.5 times more transmissible than the other variants, the protocols are the same and everyone is treated as if, of course, when they arrive, as if they have COVID-19. But as the Minister pointed out, we've implemented the day zero, day one testing. We now have day seven testing for anyone who is a close contact of someone on a flight that arrived in New Zealand who is subsequently diagnosed at that day three point. And the implementation of the pre-departure testing will be yet another slice of cheese in our line of Swiss cheese slices that will help us protect New Zealanders and also protect flight crew and others travelling to New Zealand.
Bureau Report, Ankhila, Punjab TV.